Firefighters continue to work on the Las Tusas Fire in San Miguel County. The fire started last Wednesday, and with the most recent update, the fire has burned 969 acres. Evacuations have been lifted, and there are no longer any evacuation centers. Officials say traffic in the area has been heavy, and law enforcement is assisting with it. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.